Hi, I'm Dr. Ragini Agrawal, Chapter Secretary, Indian Menopause Society, Gurgaon Chapter. I am Medical Director and the Clinical Director, W. Pratiksha Hospital, Gurgaon. Emergency contraceptive pills are very safe. It should be taken within 72 hours of the unprotected sex. But if you are going to take it as a regular contraception, no, it is not meant for it. Regular use of the emergency contraception leads to the failure or ectopic pregnancy. So any woman who is in a regular sexual contact should go for a regular contraceptive pills. Emergency contraceptive pills is only meant for the emergencies, as name itself say, emergency contraception.